The Manaiakalani Outreach came from, the idea for it came from two sources. One is from the many clusters and schools and principals, teachers who kept visiting us over some years and then kind of asking questions that went something like, how do we do this in our place? The other source is our funders in the Manaiakalani Education Trust, who believed that if we received this manaaki, this support, this resource, we needed to share it and make it available to other like communities in New Zealand.